Excellencies, an effective response mechanism to address humanitarian crises and natural disasters is perhaps the most visible element of the evolving Indian Ocean security strategy. In recent years, India has promptly responded to humanitarian crises, whether man-made or natural, in its neighborhood. Humanitarian assistance and disaster relief form an important part of our outreach efforts. Indian ships were involved in the safe evacuation of over 2,000 Indian expatriates and over 1,300 foreign nationals from Yemen in April 2015. We carried out rescue missions in Libya, Lebanon, and Somalia. India has been the first responder to calls of assistance, providing relief supplies and medical assistance to flood-ravaged peoples of Sri Lanka in June 2017. Or to rescuing Bangladeshis swept off the coast due to Cyclone Gola, or to alleviating the acute drinking water crisis in Maldives in 2014, when we airlifted 1,000 tons of fresh water to Mali. India also dispatched cyclone relief materials to Fiji in February 2016.